was quite the gamble from Becky Lynch to assume that maybe Doudrop is the easier option compared to Liv Morgan. Oh, tag made.
Tag made, more like tagged herself in. Big time Bex.
We heard the pep talk earlier.
Get out. I said, listen to me. I know what I'm doing. I'll lead us to victory, okay?
That's Becky's words. Just follow my lead.
I got to lead to victory. Walking right into a drop kick.
Here comes Liv Morgan. Certainly no stranger in recent weeks. Becky Lynch. Big time drop kick to the champ.
I think all those hard-fought battles between Liv Morgan and Becky Lynch really bolstered the confidence that Liv's going to need in the Royal Rumble match.
And since those matches, since the loss at day one, she has been, I don't want to say, angling, petitioning, upset about her performance, and wanting another shot at Big Time Becky. She's been obsessed. Am I wrong?
You're not wrong, but it's not going to be an easy task for Liv nor... Oh, my goodness. Both knees to the face.
Lay the champ around, shoulders down. So close.
Just barely.
We're wondering how Doudrop and...
We've seen the
KOD.
Not quite.
Can't quite get it done, and eats a turnbuckle for her efforts. A little too aggressive, a little too early, in my opinion.
A Doudrop now set to the outside.
Becky from behind.
A roll up, shoulders down.
Beat on the ropes.
But didn't help her.
You've seen that story before.
Now this time around, just feet on the ropes isn't going to get her an early pinfall.
Here it is.
Manhandle slam. That might be it.
Oh, that's it. Count on.
Oh, not.
Wait.
Doudrop just interfered with her own tag partner.
Doudrop just splashed both Liv Morgan and Becky Lynch.
Wait. Going for the cover now.
Doudrop's
not legal.
Doudrop needs to tag herself in.
Well, clearly Doudrop just wants the glory in the spotlight.
That's fine, but she needs to make the tag.
I guess technically she just did that.
He's exactly right. It's a technicality. But it
good. Big splash from Doudrop. One, two, three, and Doudrop wins it.
Convincingly.
Here we are, winners. The team up between Becky Lynch
and Doudrop.
I would say for her team, but not much of a team I'm seeing right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Look out below.
Big drop from Doudrop.
Two bold, emphatic statements by Doudrop.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Yeah.